Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer our adversaries. If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others. So how exactly is it that you're able to channel elemental energy?
It was a very strange phenomenon. Something. Strange happened.
Freeze!
Seems the path ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up. We should get Jean to give you a title and make you a knight. Speaking of, did you know? Storm Terror was once one of the four winds. I'm not aware of the exact details. If you're interested, you can ask the Acting Grand Master about it.
Using to gain its power?
Seems probable. Let's deal with it. Bravo! What a performance! You are, to my surprise, a well-trained knight. The battles you just fought were sights to behold. I see you already have the knightly virtue of modesty. Stories of your heroic deeds to save Mondstadt from destruction shall be known throughout the City of Freedom, well into the future. Please do visit me at our headquarters when you have the time. I also know a lovely tavern, if that's more your thing. Quite rewarding, no?
We've seized another temple from Storm Terror's grasp!
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it.
See you later then, bye-bye!
There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity. Thus you were behind this.
Knights of Aphonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting. Ready when you are.
Ah! Hey, cutie. You're going to help me out? Don't hesitate to come to me if you need anything. Good quest. Basically, things other than that which require brawn or brains.
So, what does that leave?
I guess I could give this a go. I knew it. There is a strong elemental energy coming from deep within this temple. Paimon, are you able to float across?
Can't do much even if she does.
Let's ride this wind current, shall we? Leave it to me. It's an electro monument. No wonder. Let me try to activate it with a bit of electro power. Stand back, sweeties. You're in for a little shock. You've been a naughty boy. Come a little closer. When it comes to wet enemies, I've got them covered. Oh, another wind current. Let's ride it up from here. Come a little closer. Blitz. Chain lightning can be set off between electro-charged opponents. The electrical discharge caused by friction is only a little less shocking than love at first sight. You want to know about this gem? You're kidding. You're seriously asking? This is a vision. It's used by the Chosen to draw on elemental powers. In terms of mysticism, I suppose you could call it a magical lightning rod. What? You've never seen a vision? Just where exactly are you from? Are you a hilly churl with some level of reasonable intelligence? No, I doubt it. After all, hilly churls aren't exactly known for their smarts. And you'd more or less qualify to be a magister's apprentice. Break it, and we can head home and relax. The thought of putting my feet up and relaxing has me all fired up. Dragon of the East, Lion of the South, Wolf of the North, Falcon of the West. They are the four winds of Mondstadt, affiliated with Barbados, the god of Animo. The Dragon of the East, Storm Terror, its real name is Dvalin. Though most in Mondstadt seem to have forgotten that in all this Storm Terror business. So now you know why Dvalin is only able to channel three of the four winds' power. Because it has been consuming itself from the beginning. Because of hatred, I presume.
Hatred?
Hatred for Mondstadt. Hatred drove it to become something more powerful than the wind itself, to become Storm Terror.
But why would one of the four winds hate the city it was supposed to protect?
As a child of Mondstadt, it's something that's really hard to say aloud. Here, take this. It's a very old story from more than a century ago. Ooh, you're taking me out?
Whew, it's finally done! Well, all that lay flow and elemental line stuff Lisa was going on about should hopefully be back to normal. Wanna go back and see how the knights are doing? But if you got anything more interesting to do, Paimon can come too. By the way, we obtained another animoculus in one of the Four Winds temples, right? We might come across more of them in the future, so don't forget to offer them to the statues.
Thank you. Thank you.